Okay, sorry, remember.
So women should get their first mammogram at age 40 unless they have a first degree relative, meaning a mother or sister that has had breast cancer prior to the age of 50, and then you start annually 10 years younger than the age at diagnosis. The other thing to consider is if a patient's high risk, then they will actually start mammography at 40 and then alternate every 6 months with breast MRI. So there are a lot of different screening options based on people's risk.